One driver who had his car stuck in this, we really feel for him this morning.